The best the Democrat mouthpieces can do on TV, on paper TV, is to bring up